To experience true love and friendship is a rare and wonderful feeling. It is a bond that strengthens over a lifetime. With each passing day, I feel the bond growing between us. It is in how we uniquely hold hands or how we make fun of each other.
I will love you on days when you are perfect in my eyes and on days when I wonder why in the world you do the things you do. I will love you when you are calm and when I'm going nuts, but you manage to calm me down. I will love you when you are confident and proud of everything that you stand for and when you need me to remind you how far you've come and then there's no limit in what you're capable of doing.
I look into your eyes and I not only see beauty and kindness, but strength, confidence, and unwavering courage. A partner I can stand beside and face the challenges ahead.
Love is found expressed in every human language, in every culture, in every age of history. Love, therefore, is something integral to what it means to be a human being. But what exactly is love? I think in our time, the most common understanding of love is that love is a very powerful feeling, an emotion I hold deep within myself for another. The difficulty with that understanding of love is that no one here chooses their feelings or their emotions. I mean, nobody wakes up in the morning and says, you know, I think today is a great day for me to feel sad. Emotions, feelings, they're like the tide that enters and recedes without anyone's permission. And so to predicate the rest of your life on a feeling or an emotion would constitute insanity, because no one can guarantee what you will be feeling in 10 minutes, 10 years, or 50 years. It is true. There are very powerful feelings and emotions interwoven with love. But at the end, it comes down to a choice, a decision to place another human being and their needs, their hopes, their dreams on par with, and oftentimes above our own.
I have nothing greater to give than the gift of my love, my fidelity. For your love drives me to become a better person and a better husband. Life guided me to you because I trusted those who truly love me. La familia significa todo para mí. Familia de sangre, familia por lealtad y familia por amor. Te doy mi palabra que te protegeré, te cuidaré y proveeré. Para nuestra familia, todos los días de mi vida. I will go with you till the end, my heart filled with love for you that will never wane or fade. I love you all the much.
I don't have to vow anything to you because I get to do everything with you. I get to be your partner. I get to be your travel buddy. I get to be your gaming partner. I get to call you my Chunkus Grumpus. I get to remind you that I'm always right and you're sometimes right. I get to tell you how stinky you are even if you just showered. I get to sniff your neck after you showered yourself in cologne. I get to have you kill spiders for me. I get to have you take care of me as I will always take care of you. I get to steal your food, but you can't take mine. I get to argue, cry, and laugh with you. I get to be a parent with you. I get to grow old with you. I get to do life with you. And I always get to have you. I love you.
When you see somebody who erases everybody in the room, don't know what to say, I don't know what to do. That's what you did to me when I saw you. Thunderstorm of white lights dancing all alone. I wanna know you like I know every road back home. From that first hello, I knew that I'd never, never let you go. Oh, I.
But really just wanna express a lot of love for you. We spend every waking moment together. We're like sisters, and I love you. And I remember the conversations we used to have when we talked about marriage, when we talked about love, when we talked about a spouse, a partner. And I remember your very first dance with Richard. And that moment, I knew that that was something really special. And that you both really deserved one another.
I can barely see today. Can't promise you your sky won't drop a little rain. When that smile in the mirror disappears, I promise you I'll be right here. Oh, I don't.
Rick, Jackie, you guys are crazy for getting married at a time like this. But I understand the age we are. It's just when the iron's hot, you just have to shrink. So let's raise our drinks and hear it for Mr. and Mrs. Richard Wollin.
Don't you dare.